welcome to the Lucoro and Lucoro Museum, the founder of our museum. My mom has a metaphor, say, when you think of others, that's the first priority, listen. And also the treasure ends, but your moral lasts forever. We host the most precious coral gemstone in our museum. But the vision for our company is we want to help others, and also especially in the economic recession during the right now. Yes, for the past years, the Lucoro Museum hosted the most precious coral. This was our 40 years publications. And during our 50 years, we are in the pearl business. So the vision right now, you think we are raised up by the precious coral and also the pearl culture. And 2 years ago, my personal publication, 澎湖女儿的珍珠人生, the Penghu's daughter's pearl life. And they say we need to help by others when they need it. And you need to serve the other. That's a metaphor. So the metaphor from our founders, I want to last this spirit for the next generation and help others. So the vision is we want to bring the culture and also the education and the value added to our industry and also for this company. In the 1997, we published this book called Wish Gem. We want to help the ladies, whoever want to have their second craftsmanship education and the training program. So I published this book, we call the Gemstone of the Wish. And 2 years ago, we also are preparing to publish another book. This is a booklet to help the goldsmiths and the designer use our gemstone materials. Actually, during the 2 years, we helping the village people clean up the beach. And we have a lot of trash. This is from the wave and also the beach from the Penghu Longman village. You see, this is a PVC material. We want to use the recycle, reuse, recreate, reduce. The helping other we call 爱地球救海洋, means love the earth and help the ocean clean. So we want the village people use this as a public art and also the creation. So I think this is a valuable treasure when the flow of the trash to the village, the green of the beach. We want to save the earth and next generation still has the most beautiful bay in the world. Welcome to Taiwan, welcome to Penghu, welcome to our museum, Lucoro Museum. Thank you.